So, good morning. It's Cardio Daily 30. That's 30 minutes of cardio daily. Speak to your healthcare professional before making any changes to your diet or exercise program. I know what you're thinking. Your hair turned into fat on your belly. And it did. It actually melted here and went to here. And I have to be like, no, you come back in and back out here. But you know how life goes. You don't always get what you want when you want it. I'm taking my vitamins. Alexa, play.
What do you want me to play?
Girl, it's up to you.
It's up to you and similar songs on Amazon Music.
It's part of the fun in life. You never know what you're going to get. Even when you ask for it yourself. It's true. Alexa, raise the volume. See this? Somebody just gave it to me yesterday. It's cute. The text says Ardine. The person that gave it to me said, oh, you like the preppy sweater? I'm like, yeah, actually. And everybody wants to see my flaps. So I've been having fun with that word flaps since somebody commented it to me. I was up on my pull-up bar doing an L like this with my body. And somebody commented, cardio will do wonders for those flaps. It's my third time doing weight loss. I'm a certified personal trainer and got my degree in exercise science. I know exactly what cardio do. But what I never read was the word flaps referring to my fat. I feel like those were really harmful words to somebody. I'm sorry if it was harmful. I'm talking about my own self. This is real. This is true. What happened? I would never call it flaps. I'm considered overweight, according to the numbers. Although I have my health now, I do believe there has been enough studies done that say excessive fat around the abdomen area may contribute to a chronic disease later on in life. So, aside from that, I used to be sporty and I wouldn't mind getting that thing back. Get that thing back. Alexa, play Get That Thing Back.
Winston Kay from iHeartRadio.
See, sometimes we say one thing and what the listener hears is another thing. Gotta be real careful with that. Let me let you know what Alexa never gets wrong. Alexa, play Rihanna.
Shuffling Rihanna and similar artists on Amazon Music.
It's not warm up, just... You gotta mentally prepare sometimes for what you're about to do. Because you might dread it the same daily. Oh, the other phone is dead. Ooh, that's rough. And the other phone has the app on it. Okay, it usually starts with this bounce. I almost have the beginning part of the app memorized anyways. It just does this for 2 minutes. You wanna hear something funny though? So back in the day, I wrote down all the parts of the app. Since then, they added a few things, but I wrote down the movements. Luckily, I came out the womb before the cell phone life, the cell phone epidemic. So I know to write some damn. This was all the way back in like 2018, 2019 or something, so it was giving me. It's also like a journal. I put everything sucks. It says it sucks because there is this just basic need of eating that is so difficult if you think about health long term. I get too deep too quick for myself. Put it down. Put that thing down. Wait. Now if it's not in this one, it's just I don't remember what page is this on. No, I counted the length of these videos. I know I did. That one, this page says skeletal system, lymphatic system, digestive system, nervous system, cardiovascular system. I've been on this for a long time, y'all. Everything around me just supports what I'm trying to do for us. For a lot of years now. I just don't care to show off too much right now, but I get that it's part of the process. Otherwise nobody sees you. You gotta be loud. You gotta be trying to attract. I'm just here like, I'll just be over here doing my thing with you. Wanna see if he can really help you. That's me. That was me making fun of me. Oh Lord. This one almost re-hurt me. Blank was 1,000,000% mean to me this morning. Ew, journal. That's why they're blocked now. So what? Let them be mean. Block them. And guess what? They ain't ever gonna. Ever gonna. Period. So confused. There's another book. It's missing. That's what it is, guys. Just scroll to the exercise if that's what you came for. There's another journal that's not there. Okay, well, no app. The official journal with the movements not here. Watch this. Watch what I still do, because I've been doing this so long. Alexa, what happened to Rihanna? Alexa, Rihanna.
Shuffling Rihanna and similar artists on Amazon Music.
Alexa, raise the volume. About you, be a girl. Okay, the avatar would just be like this, okay? 2 minutes. Alexa, raise the volume. Avatar is only like this for 2 minutes. Everything else is just, there's still movement, so I consider it still part of the thing with a little extra expression on it. Some days I'm just happy I cut out the time. I just cut out the time. I act like that ain't up. Infinity amount of other things to do. Be like, everything just back up. It's my, these 30 minutes, I got a date with the precious seller size. Or walk, but I can't walk. Not today. Even though I got it wrapped up, it's still, it's not gonna work today. Just not. I tried to get from here to there. It doesn't hurt when I'm here. That's why this thing always comes through for me. I said that's 2 minutes. Okay. That was routine one. Now I go to the phone. Click out. Click into routine two. Routine two starts like this. For a nice light warm up into routine two. Share my world. I have one more thing to do. This is the one. Wait, I said it wasn't in. After the 2 minutes of this, I don't see it yet, but then it goes like this. I was working on a fancy Instagram at one point, according to this journal. Little journal reminder.
I'm
gonna have to give up on this.
Don't tell me you're sorry.
saw the word planks. Oh, I found it. I found it. I found it. I found it. The wire started at intermediate and advanced. Beginner. Here we go. I know I could count on my old me. My old me, my past me, sets me up to win for my future me. So my present me is always thankful. We right here. Hip rock. You better hurry up. Then it goes like this. So my thought process that I'm trying to win at is if we have between 3 to 5 liters of blood in the body. The blood carries the nutrients around the body, nutrients and oxygen. All that blood goes around the body, through the heart, every minute. The body can renew and repair itself depending on how you care for it. And what you're eating, including what you're eating. Healing food. Food go to the cells. If it's too much crap food at once and the body can't eliminate it fast enough, it gets pushed to the joints so the main organs can still function and keep your body. So what we do, what we doing? Back to health balance. So, my plan, I've been had this plan. The hard part is to actually take physical action and do it regularly. And the food is, fresh food is for me hard to get to and then come back. And especially with 1 foot down. And fresh foods go bad quick. So, it's rough. Volleyball crushed me yesterday. Crush. I want, like, in my mind, I'm like, come on, go faster. But the knee area is like, I'm not you on your own. We can't do that. I can't be on my own without you. We got a push. Bounce. It's the beginner section. It's easy. It goes easy. Like, thank you. I'm probably gonna shut this video down a little early. I did leave some gems, verbal gems. Which includes the focus on the nutrition aspect. Jumbo walk. Oh. All I see is fat on my knee. That didn't used to be. Southbound. Okay, fourth routine. If I had my phone, I'd be like, exit routine three, open routine four, house bounce. Anybody do cardio in a long, we call this cardigan, long sweater, preppy sweater. All this is free as of yesterday. People donate. Donate for the cause. I'm pretty sure they would have never thought. No, they know me, so that it wouldn't surprise them, but I don't think they were thinking this as an outfit. I don't think so. Oh, wait till I get my body back. Watch what we gonna do next. First, I gotta go nice and light and easy. It's been a few months on flexibility and then those hold exercises. Like planks and wall sit. That twitch one fiber. Don't miss out on the opportunity to build that twitch one fiber by holding exercises a bit slower pace before you add on all these weights and stuff. So right now I'm looking back at my journal. I usually look back at it. I usually look back at my cell phone, which has an app that brings me through this process. But I found the journal from like 2018 when I was first doing weight loss for the very first time. I got overweight. I wanted to lose it. So I wrote down all the movements, and when I did that, it was just to know what's going on in the app and fully understand it, and then also see how long it would take me to complete the entire app in one set, which is almost 3 hours. know this isn't a full 30. The video might come out to a full 30, but I know I wasn't doing it the whole time. But every little bit of effort counts. So sometimes it's not about, like, the same like with exercise. It's not, let's say the exercise was this. It's not about just this. It's about all the little things before you get there. Proper alignment. Really understanding the motions back. Don't just go to the easy thing, which might be have your leg out. Go straight back. That's if it was exercise. So we also, one of the biggest things in training I learned, and I'm going to learn it more because I'm about to get my next certification in behavioral modification, but it's, it starts here. So get the body to do what you want and come out the way you want. It's going to start here. So just by me saying, okay, 30 minutes of cardio and present it to the people as is. Imperfect. It's all the way imperfect, like, let me tell you, like, imperfect to the infinity of power. I didn't try to cover it up clearly. Okay, how's bounce? And I'll wrap it up. This is gonna be my cool down. So it's in the lovely thought. Somebody gave this book to me in a long time, maybe 2017, and I didn't start using it till 2018. There should be some journal entries. Let me see, what's the date? They gave it to me in 2018, looks like. I didn't start writing it until 2016. I didn't start officially using it. Here's one in 2018. Oh God, in the beginning. I guess I did, when they first gave out this, I'm in 2016, one page. 2018, one page. 2019, one page, then 2020s, and then I crushed 2020. See, it's a long process. Let me see what I was talking about. December 1st, 2016, 7 p.m. I put a little prayer to give thanks. I have a prayer that's for all people. I hear it. Dear God, thank you for everything I have and everything I don't have. God, please bless everyone and everything, everyone and everything cares for and does not care for. Covered it. Thank you, God. Love you. I saw blank sitting at her, I'm just leaving some of it private, desk. I wanted to join someone else that was journaling, so I took out my journal. Today I want to leave all of my past behind me. You can't reopen these things. This is forbidden. It feels forbidden. That almost put me to crying. Thank you for joining me for 30 minutes of cardio. I'm showing you exactly how it goes, even when you're just trying to pull it together every single day. And then not just pull it together, but go beyond yesterday's wins. Wins and losses. Alright, sorry to cut this one off. Got to go. Bye.